Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the vlog. My name is Helen, and today is on Monday, February 24th. And so welcome back to the vlog.
Welcome back to the channel.
I want to
Okay, go ahead.
Welcome to the channel.
Thank you, Ian. Yeah. We're about to take the boys to school. Eli is staying home because he was running a fever and he's also coughing. So I'm gonna take Ethan and Evan here to school now. You guys ready? Let's go.
Yeah. Should I make the camera turn a little more on you?
I'm gonna get a new one. I will, Evan. I will get a new one. That's like pretty much.
Yeah. Mom, look. There's Miss Noah. Take care. I like her new car.
It's really cool.
It's a nice one. She's so sweet. We have such nice neighbors. Well, we know a few of our neighbors. The Noah on this side and then
the Miss Maria,
Jose, and yeah, Maria, and all of them. I do know some of these people. Oh, it's so chilly. How cold is it? Oh, well, it's not that bad. It's 41.
I miss Ryan.
41. You miss Ryan? Say hi, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan.
Hi, honey.
I can't see my face
because
it's so dark.
Here.
My face is dark.
We can see you.
Hey, Ryan, if you're noticing, I got a haircut.
He cut all his hair off. He wanted to do it, but then he said, I should have done this. My hair looks ugly.
No, it's because I couldn't hit my head on.
Blah, blah, blah.
All right, let's get a body here. Boys are leaving. I love you.
Me too.
Love you, Ethan.
I was just holding it for a minute before I said goodbye.
I love you to mom.
Bye.
I love you.
I'm going to get that plushie back.
Okay, have a good day at school. I love you guys. So I just made it back to the house. I just want to show you guys this thing on my keychain. Hey, baby. That I've had since like before having kids. I got this in LA. Where did we go? What is that place? Did you?
I didn't see you.
What's the name of the place? City Walk? City Walk. I forgot what it's called in LA. But me and Marianne, my husband and I had went there years ago before we had kids, before we got married, I believe. No, we were already married. I was in college. And I bought that keychain. Well, he bought it for me so many years ago and I still have it. So it's over like what, 12 years old? How are you feeling?
Kind of good.
Do you still feel warm?
Oh,
you feel warm.
I feel warm right here.
Let me go wash my hands. All right.
I am so hot.
I don't know. So you feel hot? I'm hot. Yeah, your skin's warm. The medicine should kick in soon. All right, guys. I am going to make the boys some breakfast. We're gonna make them some toast with eggs and a fruit. God bless you.
I wanna watch TV.
Mm-hmm. Try it.
Okay. I can't chew it all.
No, hold on to it and take a bite.
Okay.
It's okay, you can hold it.
It's good.
It's good? Eat it. Take a bite.
Okay.
Like it?
Yeah. You want to eat it?
No, I want you to eat it.
Okay. Take a pee.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take my shower now. While the boys chill, we already had our breakfast. So I'm gonna take a shower, get ready, because I do have some errands to run today. Let me show you guys something real quick. So I bought the boys some shoes at Target a week ago, right? I'm gonna show you the shoes, how they look. 1 week from Target, right? Hold on, I'm gonna put them here. I got a pair for Eli and I got a pair for Ethan. And this is what these shoes are looking like. I bought these the day before Valentine's Day. Look at this. Hold on, let me set you down so I can show you exactly what I'm talking about. Look at this. 1 week. Look at this one. Don't mind my ashy hands. But look at this. 1 week from Target. Well, a week and a few days, let's say. Because I got them on the 13th of... I got them on the 13th of February, and today is the 24th. So, like, what, 10 days? Almost 10 days? Look at this. Like, there's no way. No freaking way. Well, obviously they're dirty because it's, you know, yucky outside. But this should not be happening. No, that's a negative. That's a negative. Like, really? So I'm gonna try taking them back and I'm gonna see what they're gonna tell me. I'm gonna definitely try taking those back and see if they'll refund it, because I don't want to buy them again. Like, that wouldn't even make any sense. And I've bought shoes from Target before and I never had this problem, so I really don't know what's wrong with just these specific shoes. And they weren't on sale or anything. They were both like $24.99 each. So I'm gonna go back to Target and see what they tell me, because I just feel like that's a waste of money. I mean, I get it. I bought these shoes for them to wear, you know, just for the Valentine's Day, that Friday. So they had like a nice little outfit to wear. But 10 days, whatever it is, 9-10 days that they've been wearing them, no, there's no way. So anyway, I'm gonna take my shower, get ready, and then probably head to Target.
Oh, 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 can see it. So every day I repeat it. I say, telephone, I ring, 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 ring. It's 6 a.m. in the morning, my body is calling. No hesitation. I'm coming to you.
All right, Eli is taking his shower, and then once he's done with his shower, we'll give Ian his shower. You ready for a shower? Ian's gonna take a shower and then take a nap, and my cousin is here. So while he's pulling up, while my cousin's here, I'm gonna get some laundry done and talk with him. Later on, I'm gonna be going to the gym, and I'm excited because I haven't been to the gym in I don't know how many years. So we'll try to film that as well. But yeah, see you in the next clip. Time to give Eli another dose of medicine. Sure to give you the right one.
Bam.
Not nighttime, right? I want to give you some nighttime medicine.
need that for? What do I need for the other medicine?
One is for daytime, one is for nighttime.
Oh.
Okay. Here you go.
Mom, what happens when you put it all the way up here?
That's way too much if I did that.
What happens when you do that?
It's too much.
But what will happen to me?
I don't know. When we don't want to find out. Open. Hide and seek rocks. Painted rock.
Yay!
Yeah, oh, you guys gotta paint one at a time though.
Okay. I wanna go first.
Yeah.
I didn't get this one. I wanna do the monster. I'll just do the monster.
Guys, I already picked up the boys from school. We're back home now. There's Evan. No, you just had your thing. Remember the dentist said no gummies?
Oh yeah.
Ian loves these things right here. Gummy worms. And he wants to eat the entire bag. I give him gummies like two at a time, but he wants to eat the whole thing. I'm gonna give you some noodles. Do you want the noodles? The pasta? All right, we're getting the boys stuff to eat since they just made it home from school and they're hungry.
Once they eat,
I'm gonna do homework with them and then get ready to go to the gym.
Do you wanna go, Dodo?
Guess so, guys.
What's your mouth?
Mom and Eli and Ian, I guess, already painted the rocks.
Yes, we painted rocks without you. Sorry. I'll have to buy another box.
Yay!
Did you have fun painting rocks? He's big mad. What's up, guys? I just left the house. I'm actually on my way to the gym. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. Don't ask me why. Everybody that knows me knows I'm allergic to the gym, but I've been just a little too sedentary lately. I need to get moving. I need to start working out, start feeling better. And you know, I think this is really important for my mental health right now. With my husband being gone, you know, all the stress is pretty much on me with the kids, and it's a lot. So in order for me to be my best self, I have to take care of myself. So I'm gonna try out this gym that's not too far from my house. And I'm not doing it alone. My husband's girlfriend, oh my God. My brother's girlfriend is coming with me. So I'm gonna meet Alex there. So you guys will see Alex in a little bit. And my brother is deployed right now. So her and I are kinda leaning on each other to get through these deployments. So I'm excited to be working out with her today and for the rest of the week, because it's like a 5-day trial at the gym, and then if we like it, I'll go ahead and get a membership. That way we can continue working out while our significant others are away. So yeah, let's see how this goes. See you at the gym.
Ready to work out? Okay,
oh my god, this is too funny. You've been in here before? We're done. How do you feel?
We did it. My thighs hurt. My stomach hurts. I'm on Subway.
I want grease.
You want grease?
I want grease and donuts. I want and vegetables. Ice cream.
It's really satisfying to eat like a big like veggie and chicken bowl or something.
Yeah.
Chipotle would be so good.
Oh, yeah, Chipotle. All right, guys. See you later.